These are for you, Daniel.
I was just interested in the life of a man who's been in a box primarily for the last 20 years, 23 hours a day, and then what it would be like to be let out into the big wide world. I tried to imagine what that would be like for this person named Daniel.
I'm not sure what to make of this drastic change of course in my life.
We spent a long time trying to find who I felt was the right person to play this role. Aden was in Thailand, I think. That's a character that has to be sensitive, strange, relatable, dangerous. I felt very lucky to find Aden.
I don't know why you wouldn't ride with us.
Something seemed karmically wrong about that, Mother.
So have your ID ready and take off all your jewelry.
I've been there a lot more than you lately. I know the drill.
One of the challenges of 101 is creating this idea that when you first see these characters, you feel the history of their lives before that. I wanted to feel like it wasn't two actors who just met that day when Janet and Amantha see Daniel the first time free in that garage. Well, I wanted to feel like they've waited 19 years for that. And I think that's part of the magic of what we do. We get to animate people who don't exist.